become a very big person, there'll be 20 to 30 people in your team. With all that team, you create a shit film. And you don't claim some LCU and all. You know, you're not Kurosawa. And you are not Kieslowski. I'm Satyendra. Acted in 150 films in 7 languages. I've directed 15 short films. I've acted in 85 short films, 70 I played lead roles, I played 6 mega serials, one Hollywood film and one German film, and I watched roughly about 15,000 movies. I'm giving lectures in 25 colleges. He doesn't know how to analyze a scene. For example, in Leo, Vijay says that I met Trisha in Munnar, and when I was trekking, we fell in love. See, you're saying this in dialogue, you know, don't say dialogue. You show it visually. It will take 1 minute. There are 4 fights, you cut and show some shots, you know, like one small song or something like that. How they met, what happened, things like that, you know. You have to split that into many scenes. They meet. How they meet, what happened, again, how did they meet, when did they get married, things like that. You know, you have to show it visually. Don't tell anything dialogues. Every time they refer to a film, for example, second part, Vijay and his sister. So they will refer to another film of Prashant, Shankar's film. So don't refer to a film. If you are referring always to a film, means you don't know how to express in the dialogues. I don't know, LCU or something like that, that's all too much. You know, he's an ordinary commercial mega pot boiler. The film is a mega pot boiler. Nothing special. He's very good in convincing big stars. But his filmmaking is extraordinary. But he doesn't know how to develop characters, you know. If you become a very big person, there'll be 20 to 30 people in your team. With all that team, you create a shit film. And you don't claim some LCU and all. You know, you are not Kurosawa. And you are not Kieslowski. These are the people who set the extraordinary trend. Kurosawa in 1955 was 60 Japanese director. Kieslowski is a Polish director, you know. You're moving on to the third grade commercial film with a superstar. That's all. No, actually, I'm watching films from, 1950s, you know, 40, 50s, and the old classics. For example, you have Bicycle Thief from Italy, Virgin Spring is a Swedish film, Bergman, and you have Color Purple by Spielberg. It's a family film. It's a lovely film. And there's a film called Cranes Are Flying. It's a Russian film. And there's a film called The Man with a Movie Camera. That fellow has experimented all camera techniques in 1945 itself, 45 or 50. And you have Tarkovsky, Ivan the Terrible. He's a great filmmaker. And there's a comedy film called Mad World. It's an epic comedy. After that, nobody did such a mega-size comedy. But that film was remade at least 1,000 times in India and even other countries, you know. It's one of the loveliest comedies with 65 artists. I saw a film 2 years back in Bangalore. It's called Tyler. It's a Greek film directed by a lady. Extraordinary film, yeah. You know, it's about an ordinary Tyler in a small village. It's 100% perfect film. It's not even a film. It's 100% poetry, lyrical poetry, you know. So like that, we have Fellini, La Strada, and we have Last Emperor by Bernardo Bertolucci. You can keep on. Truffaut made a film called Day for Night. It's all about movie making, you know, about the film industry like that. Then only people in India, you know, they started making films about movies. And we have Satyajit Ray. He's the only exception. He's the only one who will save our self-respect of India, because after that, nobody made films to that extent. Good films were there. I like Sibi Mallayil. No, I don't like Adur Gopalakrishnan. He's very ordinary director. Very ordinary director. Yeah. Very, very below average director. I don't like him. Nirmalyam. Nirmalyam was a lovely film with a lovely theme and all. I like K.G. George. I've seen many films of K.G. George. Rekhayoda Maranam, for a flashback. This was to support Balu Mahendra because Balu Mahendra got into a police case that he killed the heroine, you know. This is to support that he didn't do anything, it was not his fault. That is to prove, you know. So this film came and K.G. George's Yavanika was a lovely film. Yavanika was a lovely film and I like Bharatan very much, yeah. I liked his film Vaishali. And there's one lovely shot which nobody has shown in India. One big rock, you know, it starts rolling. It will fall in one big pit where there is green water. So when the stone falls, you get about 8 feet of water. So that's a real stone. But same Riders of the Lost Ark, they show a cardboard stone.